digging deep into the past of an accused killer. Tonight, we've learned more details on just who Shane Rea is. Thanks for joining us at 10. I'm Jessica Shambaugh.
And I'm Paul Folger. Police say he opened fire on the southeast side yesterday, killing a woman. He is recovering at OU Med tonight after being shot by officers. KOCO's Brian Schlonsky is outside the hospital tonight. Brian?
Well, good evening, Paul, Jess. So far, police still have not updated us on Ray's condition, but they do tell us, as you said, he is still here at OU Med. Earlier, we did some digging and looked into his background. We found a very violent criminal past, a lot of run-ins with police, and some arrests for domestic abuse.
One offense after another, from burglary to larceny to domestic abuse. According to court documents, Shane Rea has spent more than 3 years behind bars. He got out of prison back in June. The many faces of his mugshots painting a picture of his numerous run-ins with police. Not one, not two, but three different women have asked for protective orders against Rea. An affidavit tells about one of his felonies, police writing that Rea, quote, hit her in the face, arms, and knocked her down, the victim breaking her leg as a result of the violent attack. Yesterday, another attack. Police say they witnessed Rea take a woman's life that he was holding hostage.
Now, as soon as police update us on Rea's condition, we will, of course, bring that to you. He is facing five charges. He's looking at one of those being kidnapping, another first-degree murder. For now, reporting live at OU Med, Brian Schlonsky, KOCO 5 News.